गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द यूट्यूब चैनल जस्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी विल लर्न क्लास सेवेंथ मैथ्स चैप्टर रियल नंबर्स रिवीजन पार्ट टू। नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, दैट्स अ वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। क्वेश्चन फोर इज फाइंड द स्मॉलेस्ट नेचुरल नंबर बाय विच 600 मस्ट बी डिवाइडेड सो दैट द क्वेश्चन बिकम्स अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर। द क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग दैट 600 must be divided by the smallest number x, let x be the smallest number. 600 must be divided by the smallest number so that it is equal to perfect square. I'll write perfect square as PS, perfect square. So in this question, we'll find the smallest number x by factorization, prime factorization. Now we will factorize 600. This is factor prime factor that can be divisible by 600 is 3 or 2. I'll take 3. 3, 2, 0, 0. 3 multiplied by 200 is equal to 600. Now again 2100, 2 multiplied by 100 is 200. Remember that in this always this number, this said number should be prime numbers only. So now 100 is divisible by 5 also and 2 also. We'll take 5. 5 20s are 100. Again we'll take 2. 5 10s are 2. 20, sorry. Now we'll take again 2. 2 5s are 10. Now last 5 we'll take 5 1s are 5. Now the answer have came, that is 3 into 2 into 5 into 2 into 2 into 5. Now we'll make the pairs and write 3 into 5 into 5 into 2 into 2 into 2. 5 and 5 are a pair, 2 and 2 are a pair. Remaining is 3 and 2. This 2. Because of multiplication, we multiply them. 3 into 2 equal to 6. Therefore, this is the final answer. Answer is the smallest. Smallest number that should be multiplied by, sorry, divided by 600 is 6. We'll now simplify डिवाइड 600 बाय 6 सिक्स मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 100 इज 600 देयरफॉर 100 इज द परफेक्ट स्क्वायर ऑफ 10 10 स्क्वायर इज 100 विल राइट हियर 600 अपॉन 6 सिक्स वन जा 600 इज इक्वल टू 100 इक्वल टू 10 परफेक्ट स्क्वायर. आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड दिस क्वेश्चन. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज व्हाट इज द स्मॉलेस्ट नेचुरल नंबर बाय विच 22050 शुड बी मल्टीप्लाइड सो दैट द रिजल्टिंग नेचुरल नंबर विल बी अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर. सो द क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग दैट 22050 शुड बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय स्मॉलेस्ट natural number. Let the smallest number as x. So 22050 should be multiplied by x. So the resulting number is perfect square. Again we'll use the prime factorization method. In this place we can also use the long division method, but we can use this also. This is divisible by 5. 5 fours are 20, 2 carried again 4s are 20, 1 0. Now again 5. 5 8s are 40. 41 carried. 5 8s are 41 carried. Now it is divisible by 2. 4 4 1. Now it's divisible by 3. 1 4 7. Again divisible by 3. 4 49. Now it's divisible by 7. 7 7 is 49. Again 7 1s are 7. Now we'll write them is equal to 5 into 5 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 7 into 7. Now we'll make pairs. 5 into 5 is 1 pair, 3 into 3 is 1 pair, 7 into 7 is 1 pair, but 2 doesn't have any pair. The same value of 2 is not there, so therefore the smallest number by which 22050 should be multiplied is 2. After multiplying 22050 by 2, the answer becomes 200, 2 5s are 10, 2001. 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4. Is 2. After that, 22050 multiplied by 2 is equal to 44100, which is a perfect square of 120. we have understood this question. For any queries and doubt, you can join the Telegram link given in the description of this video. I hope you've understood the two questions and word problems of the revision of chapter Real Numbers. Thank you for watching.